Sitting on 95 at 4, where am I at? 9:47. I guess my head isn't straight. I'm going to get kind of informal here. I came here last summer, not the past summer, but the summer before, summer of 88, and I was really, really nervous when I came. And I didn't know what to expect. It was my first job in radio. I was fresh out of school, and I was really nervous about how everybody would treat the person when they came and stuff like that. And I got here, and I ran into a lot of good friends. And I think the one that helped me out, bringing me down here, was a young man named DJ. And I don't think a person could actually say thanks enough for all the stuff he helped me out on down here. And my head still spins when I think about it. Because anyway, DJ left us about a year ago. He passed away. I'm 1 year ago today. And he always closed the classic show with this song. So Bill and Sherry Bain, I hope you're listening, because this is for you and for DJ.
A story about a pal of mine who worked down near the Georgia line as DJ in a little country station. Everybody loved him dear, cause he played what they liked to hear. He built himself up quite a reputation. At the record hop, he stayed out late, and his mom would always wait to see if he had made it home alive. He warned against his loss of sleep and driving fast in that old heat, and that he had to be at work by 5. DJ, the DJ, you're living much too fast. And if you don't change your ways, don't see how you can last. Every morning just past 4, from the driveway he would roar. Overslept and he was late again. Then at breakneck speed he'd drive to find the station on at 5. He had lots of records he must spin. His mom said by the radio until his voice told her hello. She knew then that he'd made it there all right. Then she'd say a little prayer, he'd be safe while he was there, and she'd wait up for him again tonight. Then one cold and rainy morn, all 4 tires were badly worn, but still he scratched off just as fast as time. BJ had a lot of nerve, but he completely missed the curve, and he signed off down near the Georgia line. Mom said by the radio, the voice she heard she didn't know, BJ'd never been this late before. But with the road so bad and all, she'd wait a while before she called, and then she heard the knock upon the door. BJ, the DJ, only 24, a wreck at 90 miles an hour, he'll spin the hit no more.